Hello everyone, in this video we have one square and here is 6, here is 5 and these two lengths are equal. And then blue shaded area is asked. Okay. First step, let's draw a perpendicular line or parallel to AC like this. And let's call here K point, DKB triangle must be similar to ACB triangle. Right, because DK and AC are parallel, that means these two angles are equal. And the third angles must be equal. So according to angle theorem, these two triangles must be similar. Here is 90 degrees because of square and length of the DK, or you can think like this. If these are midpoints, if it is x unit here, this length must be 2x. So according to similarity, CK must be equal KB. That means if it is 6, this length must be 3 units. Okay. And in this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, CDK triangle, let's apply Pythagorean theorem, 3 squared plus, let's call here x, x squared equals 5 squared, right? 9 plus x squared equals 25, that means x equals 4 units. X equal 4 units, and in this triangle, let's call here P point. In triangle DCB, if we apply Euclid theorem, 3 squared equals 4 times, let's call this length y unit, 4 times y. So y equals 9 over 4 units. Okay. If it is 5, this length is 5 and here is also 5. The blue shaded area equals, if we subtract the triangle area from the square area, we get the blue shaded area, right? So square area is equals 5 times 5 minus this triangle area equals height times base. Base equals 4 plus y, y equals 9 over 4 over 2. So 5 times 5 equals 25 minus 3 times 25 over 4 times 2. That means this blue shaded area equals 125 over 8 unit square. Thanks for watching, and if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel.